Only God is great. And only he carries real meaning, purpose, while all other things eventually lose their meaning and purpose and value. So far, Abraham was so concerned about his life, his son, and his desire. He built an altar to the Lord whenever God did something great for him, such as encouragement or promises. But this time, not because God did something great for him, but because who God is, the eternal God. He planted a tamarisk tree as a monument. God is eternal. And there he called on the name of the Lord. He was praising God because who God is, not because of something he got from God. When he realized that God is the eternal God, suddenly all things of this world lost their grip on him, whatever they might be. His focus changed from the things of humans and himself to the things of God, who is the eternal God. This way, Abraham graduated from the things of humans and entered the world of God. God is the eternal God.